YouTube, what's poppin', what's poppin'? Yo, so y'all see it, we are back with another Bones one. I told you, we got Bones coming. Slowly but surely, man, we gonna get these Bones drops out here, trust me. This one right here comes from the homie Stray187 and yungscarecrow, man. I appreciate you guys reaching out with all the love and support, man. We gonna get through these. And much love to y'all, man. Peace to y'all, salute to y'all. I appreciate you guys accepting me into the community and everything, but y'all ain't trying to hear all that. I'm hyped to hear Bones, man. Bones with his different styles and everything. You know, and his different alter egos. We're going to get into his alter egos, too. So I know you guys have been saying that a lot in the comments. I should check out his other alter egos. I am. And I learned that he has a strong team of producers behind them. And they really cater to his style. He's got artists under him. And it's dope, man. Can't wait till we tap into that. We're going to get into there eventually, though. But let's go ahead and check out Bones. Song called Rocks. Let's get it. Hold on, wait, like that right there, yo, that joint right there was fire, and of course, here come Bones just right on beat with it, man, let's go. Fucking lots, you ain't arranged in rocks, I know that you think it's hard, cause you seen it done, slash hard, you was buzzed, never be your own, man, can you understand how I came in the game, yet me neither no breathing, it's amazing I made, my way out the other side of my personal maze, I was stuck for a minute, couldn't feel my legs, I had to bounce back like the rubber band snap, run the Ziploc bag for the money that we stashed in the wall downstairs. I was back in 2010, I was just about to leave, no one knew just how to feel, but I did. That's why I wait and feel calm inside, cause not in real life, and me and you are here running. I love that with Bones, man. The style switch, let's go. Trying to chase this. Hop straight back in and then I glitch till the finish. White noise in the flesh, hair down in the semen. I'd have tried to make it clear, I do not think that they hear me. Mic check, 1, 2, rip it, brick in the building. Got my high vis and my blade look like I'm building. On the site with my clipboard smoking and chilling. No hard hat, no whistle, still officially killing. Every fucking working brain within an arm's length distance. You get melted into ashes and I'm casting you to iron. Turn you to a blade of mine so I can use your life as fight. I've been cash all night. Right there, man. I don't know who made Bones mad, but whoever it was, I feel sorry for them, man, because Bones, like, he sounds like he's talking to people, man. Like you guys were saying, like, he's influenced a lot of these underground people and everything, and it's like, you know, he's influenced such a lot. So we might be talking about the people that watched him coming up and just don't pay homage, man. So yeah, salute to Bones, man. Definitely a dope lyricist, one of the dopest lyricists, really slept on, you know what I'm saying. Hey, and then, like, one of the people in the community, Jake Casey, man, shouts to him, too, man. He went through, he was giving me these different tracks, and he was giving me the producers on Sesh that produced all his tracks, and that was real interesting to me. So we're going to get into that soon, too. But, yeah, I appreciate you guys, man. Appreciate you guys for bringing Bones to the channel, first and foremost. And I just appreciate you guys for just always being there, man, like, for real. And staying here with me. My bad, I was looking through the list and everything. But, yeah, so big shouts to Stray187, yungscarecrow, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, shout outs to all y'all, man. All the love and the support, man. We got more coming soon. We're going to be dropping more Bones because I've been seeing the demand for Bones has been going up. So we're going to drop more for Bones, more Ramirez, more Suicide Boys. And, you know, like I said, we're getting to Shakewell, Puya. We're getting to all them, man. We just got to have some time, man. But we get into it. And we're in EP mode, too. So watch out for EPs. I'm going to try to drop an EP every day. If I don't, cool. I'm going to do it the next day. If you don't see it one day, it's going to happen the next day. You know what I'm saying? It all depends on how life is working. Appreciate you guys for always being there, man. Can't say it enough. Community's growing really fast, and I love it, man. I love it. I love it literally every day we get new people in here, and I love you guys, man. Wholeheartedly, individually. Protect your peace with your peace. Stay away from negativity and naysayers. Get outside. Hug on your loved ones. Tomorrow's not promised. And if you guys are dealing with anything, man, if you can't control it, don't stress it. Don't stress what you cannot control. Stress what you can control. And then even try not to even stress that as much, man. There's more to life than whatever it is. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, definitely be around good energy and good friends to help you through these situations. All right? Holla at y'all on the next one. Y'all be easy. Peace.